Now we've got to be very quiet because guinea pigs don't like to be disturbed when they're eating. Right. Do you know that? And these two guinea pigs are two of the greatest guinea pigs alive. You know why? Because they're here on Sesame Street, that's why. And they're...
You should really never disturb any animal when it's eating.
That's right.
Dogs or cats.
They don't like that.
No.
But this one, I've got one that's eating a carrot.
Do you?
Yeah. And they eat lots of vegetables. They eat berries. They eat lettuce. They eat cabbage, kale, mustard, greens. It is
all these things.
Yeah.
Wow. Mm-hmm.
Do you know where they come from, Bob?
No, I really don't. Is it South America?
Yeah, up around the place is called the Guianas.
The Guianas?
Yeah. British Guiana, Dutch Guiana, French Guiana. And these guinea pigs are domesticated. They're tame. You know how you can tell? Because there are three colors. This one's white, brown, and black, and so is yours.
Yeah, this one
the
is.
The one Carlos is holding.
Let's see if he'll eat this kind of food down
there. Am I talking to him?
Yeah.
Yes, I'm talking to
him.
Yes. And the wild ones, I'll tell you about the wild ones. You want to find out about the wild ones? Because they're all tied up in that one. The wild ones are all one solid color so they can blend in their own environment. And hey,
How do they change?
Yeah. Well, they change with a lot of fun. And if you think guinea pigs are fun, wait till you see what a kitten can do.